So there is an abbreviation. It's called AREMA, and AREMA stands for Quantitative Asset and Risk Management. So you see already there are two parts. On the one hand side, risk management. On the other hand side, asset management. And they are linked together and they have to work together. And our goal is to provide students to understand both sides. And there's also one keyword inside that's quantitative. That means students have to have a certain passion for mathematics and statistics. So if you compare this program, which is taught at the University of Applied Sciences, so there's a big difference to the traditional universities because it's application oriented. That means that many teachers or lecturers are coming from the industry, from the finance industry, banking industry, or also insurance industry. So students learn how the practice is working. And I also want to stress that AREMA is a very international program, master program. That means we have students from many international destinations. Teachers are also very international, and we have implemented mobilities for our students, so a long-term mobility, so double degree programs, but also a short-term mobility. And the short-term mobility is obligatory for our students. So what can you do when you have finished AREMA? Everybody knows there have been a huge financial crisis in 2007 and 2008. That means banking industry were not hiring any more graduates from banking programs, but that's not true for AREMA because they are specialists in risk management and regulatory reporting, and that's what banks and insurances need at the moment, and also they needed that 10 years ago already. There are also new trends like digitalization, regulatory reporting, and especially for digitalization, there are these fintech companies, and these companies are looking for graduates. But of course, graduates also can work in asset management departments and risk management departments of banking and finance industry. They also would easily find a job at regulatory authorities like Financial Market Authority and Austrian National Bank in Austria, and also consultants are looking for graduates. So one of the most important admission requirements is of course English, so you have to be able to talk English, to understand English. And additionally, because it's a master program, you have to have a bachelor degree. And in this bachelor degree, you should have acquired at least 6 ECTS in mathematics and statistics and 9 ECTS in economics. So to be prepared for the admission procedure, I would recommend to visit the AREMA homepage. You will find there for the admission test a script, and here you have a script about mathematics and statistics. And 60 points in the admission procedure you will get out of this multiple choice test. And additionally, because we want to check your English knowledge, you also can choose one of 3 Bloomberg articles, so 1 to 2 pages, and then we will discuss during an admission interview about the content of this Bloomberg article.